1st, 2017, you need to decide when to change to a consumer-driven health plan, also known as a CDHP. To encourage you to make the move, if you switch during this year's open enrollment, you'll receive a higher contribution to your health savings account, also known as an HSA. Who wouldn't want some extra cash? If you wait to switch during open enrollment in 2017, you'll receive a lower contribution. You may ask, what are the plan differences? Why change before I have to? Good questions. Consider your doctor's visits and prescriptions in the last year. What did you spend out of pocket? Understanding your needs can help you make an informed decision and take advantage of free money with a higher HSA contribution. With healthcare costs on the rise, we must make smarter decisions. When the company repriced 12 months of claims for 5 employees enrolled in the PPO, we found 4 of the 5 would have spent considerably less if they were covered by the CDHP. What is a CDHP? It's a plan that uses higher deductibles and out-of-pocket maximums, which are offset by lower employee contributions and health savings account opportunities. With a CDHP, you drive your healthcare spending. Additional benefits include a transparency service to help you find high-quality, affordable-cost providers. Use Compass to be in the know before you go. A telephone-based acute care service called Teladoc. They can even call in prescriptions for some temporary illnesses. The HSA is a personal bank account that allows you to save, spend, and invest tax-free. Use the money to pay for qualified healthcare expenses like doctor's visits, prescriptions, dental, and vision care. Did you know Mississippi Live has historically contributed money to eligible employee discounts? Plus, the money is yours even if you retire, switch health plans, or leave the company. If you don't use the money each year, that's okay. The money always rolls over. To learn more, join us for informational meetings that start September 13th. Please bring covered family members and ask those questions that have kept you from switching plans. Finally, as a reminder, improving your health automatically improves your healthcare costs.